Hey, welcome back to Nuzlocke. So, last episode I got really confused because it said that Last Chance had to recharge after I used Roar of Time. If I'd bothered reading the description for Roar of Time, as well as being ridiculously powerful, the user must rest on the next turn. So, you know, that would have been a nice thing to read. I'm gonna go beat up this kid's Pokémon. A level 43 Remoraid. Is it me, or should all the kids in these games, shouldn't the kids have really weak Pokemon? Like they just happen to have something absolutely useless? Now, I mean, I know Remoraid can't do a huge amount. I could do Signal Beam, which just looks powerful. Isn't bad. But you think with a kid, you know? I mean, I know my character's a kid, but like an actual baby kid. You'd think that they would have much worse Pokemon. I don't want to lose any fights because I didn't heal between fights, so I will continue to show you a lot of healing screens. Don't want to see the Pikachu fan club. Pokemon size contest. Not interested. Go Rumplefart. Okay, I'm going to assume that there's a hidden item up here. Yes. Honey. Great. After all that, honey. Hello, Gastrodon. With your cold, dead eyes. Look at those eyes. It really does have cold, dead eyes. Night Slash. It started to rain. It's raining, just in this one area. Surely messing with the climate like that is bad. Oh, that's not doing much. I'm gonna try and use this Shadow Claw. I'm always confused about ghost moves. God, this thing's got pretty solid defense. Ah, really? Paralyzed. I'll try one more shot. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Oh, it did work. Excellent. I suppose when you're paralyzed, you go last anyway. I wasn't keen about switching out there. I've never known Body Slam to paralyze a Pokemon. Maybe it does and I've just not paid a huge amount of attention to it. Don't look away. Go! Oh, Trixie. Okay. Thanks, I think. Well, my Pokemon are never holding anything, so you know. Oh, hello. Oh. Okay, I guess we're having a double battle. Remoraid and Mantyke. Aww, Mantyke's so cute. Look at his wibble face. Oh, come on. Stop that. That's really annoying. Well, if the strategy ain't broke, don't fix it. Oh, really? Less of that, please. Who are you aiming for? I can't tell. Kef Pint. Yeah, I kind of want to get Glubby out of here. Low HP, and it's only going to hurt everything around him. He's got a Hootface out there. Yeah. Good old Kef Pint. Baby. I would much rather have faced you guys one-on-one. Instead, you teamed up on me like a bunch of cowards. I don't know what that item is. Probably not overly worth me going for. Right. Come on! I think I'm one step away from Sunny Shore City. Feebas! Return of the ugly ass fish. It looks really shocked and confused at everything that's going on around it. Like, hey guys! The fish! Hey guys, I'm dead! Gastrodon. Ah, these things are... Ooh, hello. You're a funky color. Would you be more susceptible to Night Slash? Not really. Oh, that wasn't much use. Ah, body slam. And paralyzed. Let's forget about that. Good face, out you come. Gastrodon used Ice Beam. Muddy water. Basically surf with mud in it. That did a lot of damage. Oh, really? Okay, well, I guess I'm getting Hootface out of here now. Hang on, that Gastrodon is one really unhappy looking Pokemon. Look at that scowl. Come on. You know, for a legendary Pokemon, last chance is pretty weak. And a Gastrodon could probably take it down if given enough. Oh, come on! Really? How tough are these things? Defense. Pretty tough, I think. Dead. I suppose Metal Claw is not very effective. I should have switched to Dragon Claw, but yeah. Oh, I got more Pokemon, damn it. Machoke. Yeah, Hit Face would be good to have here. Fighting is super effective against dragon types. Why is that a thing? How is that a thing? Yeah, glub, glub, glub. I risk just running straight through. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, really? Who are you and what do you want? One of the Elite Four. Well, I guess I'm not fighting him yet. So basically, go fight the gym leader. Well, that's what I was planning on doing. Where's the Pokemon Center? It's red, so it's. There. Not where I thought. I thought I had to go down a bit to get it. Alright. I can only really use two of my Pokemon in this gym. Oh, no, no, I don't want to talk to you again. Because I can only use Poison Dark. Can't use Water, Ground, or Flying. Steel Dragon. So, must admit, not in particularly great shape here. Come on, shop. Thank you. Actually, you know what? Don't actually need to shop. The market. Selection of the world's seals. Okay. That's a blank sign painted white. Where's the gym? What is with this place? Alright, so my understanding is he's at the lighthouse. Gotta go to the lighthouse. Neither of these are the lighthouse. Don't want runes. Pokemon Rock. Thunderstone. Don't have any electric Pokemon. Don't know who you are. Do I have any Pokemon with a serious nature? Bold, rash, impish, adamant, gentle, timid. Alright, well, I guess I'm not getting Poketech apps from you. Lighthouse. I'm in a lift. I don't know many lighthouses that have lifts. Okay, that was easy. I'll be the Pokemon League. Not where I went to go. Yeah, fine, move it. I know this is supposed to be the easiest puzzle. Okay. I think I see what's going on here. There we go. A school kid. Hanging out in a Pokemon gym with a Pachirisu. Do I stand a chance against my Kef Pint? Well, you probably do, let's be honest. Super Fang? Okay. Really? Okay. Well, that went well. So that I've got hyper potions. Makes healing up a lot quicker. I'm guessing Superfang gets more powerful. More powerful? When it's used consecutively. Okay. Hate puzzle gems. I've decided I'm going to push through this. If I can't get through this, this is over. Because I can't go back and grind more. It's just ridiculous. It's not against the rules of Nuzlocke, but really is against the spirit of me being here, showing you it. And I don't have a team I can make. So this is it. Lucky this guy sent out a fighting psychic, so you know. All or nothing works here. Hello, Pikachu. Didn't he say he was renovating the gym? Why is everything so exposed? Why is this guy a prat? Strong enough. Dude, that comes with some paralysis. Oh no. Okay. Okay, so the biggest challenge I've had since I got in here was a Pachirisu. Right. Just don't even know anymore. This is getting ridiculous. There's Redonk! Pikachu! Are you just gonna have an army of Pikachus? Night Slash has been doing me in good stead so far. I'll keep up the strategy. Yeah, it's an army of Pikachus. I think as long as I don't miss, I'll probably be okay. And I probably can miss once or twice. I'll still be okay. How do you remember all their names? They all look the same. Brilliant. Of course that happened. Screw you and your Pikachus, Megan. I'm usually unlucky with paralysis, so I'll swap it. Okay. So far, so good. Right now, I think Kef Pint and Last Chance are going, really? This is what you were worried about? This gym is just so freaking huge. Raichu! Oh, for God's sake. Hey! No paralysis effect this time. Out of tune without a battle with Pokémon, it would seem. I mean, if you could not spend like the entire day paralyzing my Pokemon, that'd be great. Okay. Okay. Let's get this over with, come on. Ooh, you got two Pokemon. Ooh, Kadabra! After one thing I know about the Abracadabra Alakazam line is that their special defense is set with Reflex, really? Raising defense, great. It's special defense you want to worry about. I think this is a special attack anyway. It might only be a normal physical attack. Doesn't matter. Super effective. You did. I will have to run back out to the Pokemon Center before I actually face off at the gym. Really? Really? This is where we're going with this? Alright. Alright. Have you met my legendary Pokemon? Yeah. Well, I guess it's gonna use Dig then, isn't it? Gonna miss. Should have known. Should have used something else. Should be an option to just skip your turn and not try and use an attack. It's like, I know I'm not gonna hit it. So what's the point in using a move? My name's Destiny. I hate the name Destiny. Well, just realized that our half hour is up. So, it's time for next time on Nuzlocke. See you then.